Before we get into the actual video, I just want to give you a little channel update. We have recently reached 500 subscribers, which I'm very thankful for, by the way, and I'm now working on the 500 subscribers special. There will probably be this and then one more video before that one, so don't worry, it's coming, I just need a little time to work on it. Alright, so now let's get to some Inspect Element shenanigans. What's up, fellow humans? My name is Nathan again. Welcome back to another episode of Inspect Element. Luckily, it hasn't been long since the last one. As you can see here, it was just... Oh, wait, hang on. Something's not quite right there. Silly YouTube team adding another Y there. Hang on, let me just fix that for them. Ah, yeah, there we go. Okay. As you can see here, just one day ago, yesterday, I released the first episode. So it's still very much a new format, of course. So, if you already forgot from yesterday's episode, basically what I do in this format is I fix other people's channels. This is America. Bam! Educational. And serve justice where needed. And we're gonna start off this episode with something that I should have done in the last one already. T-Series may have sit comfortably on their throne and reigned supreme for quite a while now, but it's not too late for PewDiePie yet. Because we still have the power of Inspect Element on our side. So we just take their 145 million subscribers, jeez, and turn that into zero. There we go. And all the subscribers are gone, just like that. Problem solved. But we're not quite done here just yet, because just like Uncle Iroh burnt down the Fire Nation banner in Ba Sing Se, we will burn down their banner too. And we can do that quite simply by just doing that. There we go. Banner is gone. We could give it to PewDiePie, but I don't think he actually wants that. So next up, we're gonna have to clean up in the Super Smash Bros. Community a little bit. So to start off, we have Zero here, and this might already happen without me interfering as well, but I'm just gonna speed up the process a little bit, and just like with T-Series, we're just gonna give him zero subscribers immediately, which very much fits his name. And also, I wanna do something with the subscribe button here. I'm not sure if we can actually get rid of it. I don't think we can, but it looks like we can change the text on it. Now, we don't want to change it to unsubscribe, because then maybe people will subscribe accidentally. So we're just gonna change it to don't click me. Now, real quick, I just want to mention something as a side note here. I think when I first opened up the tab, he had a different channel trailer here, which was about controversies in Smash, I think. So, now that we've taken care of Zero, the former king of Smash, let's address his heir to the throne, and hopefully a better king of Smash than Zero turned out to be, MKLeo, the last man standing. Another thing that happened recently was that the new DLC fighter Minmon from ARMS was released for Super Smash Bros. So if you just search for Minmon here, there's something from Alpharat, something from Macro, yeah, that is pretty long. And we have the actual reveal itself, and these all look pretty accurate for what Minmon represents. These are a little bit too accurate, they scare me. So let's just go watch this video from Alpharat here instead. Though I'm not stupid, I have your suspicion. I'm not just gonna go on rightly clicking on any links that I can find in the internet here. First, I'm gonna open Inspect Element and take a look at the link that this actually leads to. Alright, looks like a normal YouTube link. Alright, so now I feel a little safer. So now I can just enjoy the video. Alright, moving on to some of my own stuff now. Actually, oh crap, no, this was a mistake. Oh no, the algorithm. No, I have to click my own video. But there are two. No, the timeline will split. Oh dear god, no. Alright, maybe let's not get back to my channel, it was kinda difficult to merge the two timelines again. Let's instead go over to the Game Theorists. So, here we have his newest video, Game Theory, How Mega Man Doomed Humanity. I actually have my own little theory though in regards to this video, and he kinda figured that himself in the video too. But if you take a look at the views of this video, at the view count, and compare that to his other videos, you could conclude that a title like this maybe a little bit more accurate. Game 3, how Mega Man doomed my income for this week. Yeah, I'd say that's a pretty rock solid theory, yeah. Another thing that 2020 has brought upon us, and that's pretty much on everyone's mind still, is of course this whole virus thing. And apparently, however that's even actually possible, there are people out there who are strictly against masks, which leads to videos with titles like this here, Anti-Maskers and the Face Mask Debate. Though, I think titles like this would be a lot more accurate. Anti-maskers and their whining. We also have titles like these. Refusal to wear face masks triggers crackdowns. Or the alternate version. Refusal to wear face masks triggered by crack. Well, at least that's what you'd hope. So we've already done a lot today, but there's still one more very important thing that needs to be dealt with. And that is the whole of the trending tab. Now I don't know what I can do here, but I will just try to destroy trending as a whole. So let me see if I can somehow deal with this monstrosity once and for all. Well, I took a space away, that's something at least. I guess now trending is glowing. Does that mean trending is on fire? It possibly is. Okay, that's at least a little victory. But we want to get rid of it completely. Oh, okay, no, wait, damn it, no, it's not on fire anymore. Wait, hang on. We can make this work. Oh, now the fire is... Oh no, the home is burning. Home is on fire. Oh no. Oh crap. Oh boy. Hang on, this is kind of getting out of hand. Maybe I can still make this work. Oh dear god, what am I doing? Oh dear god, what is all of... Okay, there we go. Home is not on fire anymore. Alright, sweet. Now we just need to get rid of trending. How do we get rid of the trending? Hang on, let me try and let the computer help me again here. Yeah, there we go. Trending is gone, once and for all. Now we only have home and subscriptions. A few things in home might have burnt down, but that's fine. It's a small price to pay. Alright, so that's gonna do it for this video, so thanks so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, maybe subscribe as well for awesome content like all of this. Ignore this one, you're not supposed to see that doesn't exist. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!